Hey y'all, welcome to my channel. Today I'm making homemade tomato soup, my way. First, I wash my tomatoes and I put them into my food processor and I process them. Then I strain them through a strainer into a soup pot. After all the tomatoes are processed and strained into the soup pan, I let this simmer for about 15 to 20 minutes. I did bring them up to a boil for about 1 to 2 minutes at this point, but then I lowered the heat and put it back down on simmer. After the tomatoes are done simmering, I add some chicken broth. Here you see I just make my own out of chicken bouillon, and I add as much chicken broth as there is tomatoes in the pot. Sometimes you can add a little bit less chicken broth, it just depends on how you want it to taste. This is just how I do it. Now let this simmer for 10 to 15 minutes. Jane's Crazy Mixed Up Salt is all I use as seasoning in this recipe. Now I'm adding in a couple splashes of heavy whipping cream. After adding the heavy whipping cream, just let it simmer for about 5 more minutes and it's done. Thank you so much for watching my video. Have a great day. Don't forget to subscribe.